And the Eagles within a point.
And a called play by Eric Flannery from the bench. That's why he's in the hunt for Coach of the Year again this year, and another state title here at St. Edward's.
Delbon Rowe. And St. Edward's with the lead on a 17-2 run. Tom Izzo enjoying that.